too. Mike?
Welcome. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you, everybody that's here today. Just really appreciate the opportunity to get to introduce myself to all of you and for us to discuss a lot of current issues going on in Roswell. So something you should know about me is I've spent really a lot of my focus and really all of my time really growing in financial services and doing well on the corporate level. And then I really spent a lot of my time and effort all within my MBA at Emory. And then a little over a year ago, I was blessed with getting to have my daughter, Vienna, where my wife and I are very proud. That's where my wife is right now. And as I see Vienna growing up, I am so focused on wanting to make sure that Roswell truly remains the greatest place to grow up and to live. So I've been so focused on what's going on in Roswell, and I realize that City Council has so much effect on really where our town is going to go. And with that, so when we discuss tonight, you'll see really how I want to work hard to make sure that Roswell continues to be the best place for any child to grow up and for all of us to get to live.
Mr. Palermo.
Thank you. I want to thank everybody again for coming tonight and really paying attention. This is such an important election, and I appreciate you giving it true thought. I'm going to stick with what I feel was my theme tonight, which was really wanting to increase the transparency from our city government and specifically increase the fact that having more residents participate and really the constant reminder that City Council is here to serve you and to work for you. As some of you may be familiar, an example I want to call out is currently there's a proposal for rules of decorum where there's a lot been going on with your neighborhoods, and there's a lot of votes that truly will impact your life in Roswell, your family's life in Roswell, and it's important that city government is hearing exactly what you were thinking, what's on your mind. And currently with these rules of decorum, one of the things on there is if there's to be multiple people that appear to be discourteous, then there's the potential that actually the session could be shortened. This is under the number 7 enforcement part, which mentions not only could an individual be ejected, but specifically the time given could be shortened. Again, I want to remind you that if I am fortunate enough to earn your vote, I truly realize I work for you. You hired me. And it's my job to listen to what you have to say. It's my job to really go in the direction that you give me. So whether you choose to vote tomorrow or on Tuesday, I really do ask that you hire me and realize that I will take my really skill set that I've used in the corporate world to find a lot of success from my MBA at Emory and really just the passion I have in making sure that my daughter and my family grow up in the best area possible. And that's what I will do every single day if I get to work for you, make sure that Roswell continues to be the best place possible. Thank you so much for your time today, and please do vote for me.
Thank you.